Hackers from North Korea stole more than 100 million won in Bitcoin each month for 2 years. Cybercriminals began from stealing about 40 million won worth of Bitcoin from South Korea in 2013. After that, the team of hackers have secured more than 100 million won in Bitcoin every month till 2015. North Korean hackers did it as a part of efforts to increase the country's hard currency.